The women's singles final on centre courts at the Olympic Tennis Centre. The number 2 seed Angelique Kerber from Germany was up against the unseeded Monica Pugue from Puerto Rico. Pugue was aiming to become her country's first gold medalist at an Olympic Games, and she got off to a nervy start, allowing Kerber to break her serve in the opening game. But she returned the favour to the German in the second game. Kerber served to stay in the set at 5-4. Pugue saw her opportunity and pounced. First set to the Puerto Rican. Cheered on by the home crowd, Pugue was made to wait for the second set as Kerber received treatment on an injury. And Kerber returned to the court with renewed enthusiasm, taking the first two games. Kerber battled out the second set to take it 6-4. It looked as if this would be a battle down to the final game, but incredibly Pugue coasted to victory, going 5-love ahead easily. She eventually took the final set 6-1 to claim the first ever Olympic gold medal for a Puerto Rican athlete. So the bronze medal goes to the Czech Republic's Petra Kvitová. Angelique Kerber of Germany takes a silver, while Monica Pugue completes an incredible tournament to seal gold for Puerto Rico.